knew coming into the game how they play is so different from anybody we've played, in the sense of they trap you, they're playing man, then they're playing zone, then they're just trying to keep you off balance. And I thought they did a good job of that. But I thought our guys, again, when it was time to respond, responded. And Marcus hit a big shot. You know, G stepped up and hit a big shot. I always tell people, I've never been a part of a lot of bad wins.